nation. My spirit's battling this flesh through a lifetime of litigation. Finally, arousing the society's computed verdict. I'm a threat for my faith is not silent, so I'm worded. The violent taken by force. To escape, I walk on waters of the deep. Now I refuse to take their mark, but I'm targeted to be slaughtered, labeled as Koresh. Fanatical nuts is what they call us, but there's no time to rest my hand. My microphone is a weapon, God's words are piercing through this lead, grounded with my staff. Walking amongst the dead, I see sugar plums shriveled in time upon some trees full of iniquity. Beholding grudges in their hearts, not for one but for all. Countless accounts they hear depart from me. You are strangers in my presence, trying my patience. I could burn a hole through the universe, rain down my wrath through the shaft that's left behind. The riches of man will become cursed. I will take away their sight. Curiosity, deceit, blasphemy has been detected in my light. Mirrored realities forming the future reflect the pain for some will fear their hearts with shame. The word says, count it all joy and persevere to the end. Eternal truth or damnation, your mirrored realities begin. Casting down refractions of the counterfeit light, keeping the helmet of salvation on tight. An audible illusionist misconstruing the words of my God, but it's themselves that they are fooling. Held accountable for the loss that they're misleading, unable to hear wisdom's voice as she's pleading on their embarkment at the front gates of the city, dating back to the first logs of time. It's quite obvious the author's not anonymous. Truth is falling in your lap. Will you catch the revelation of the engrafted word, which is able to save a soul from reaping a reflected curse or suffering with incense flames? The names have been jotted in the holy book of life, not blotted. The last blood covers the failure of mankind. To each his own, some reject, others receive. Be doers of the word, hearers only will be deceived.
Physical healing and spiritual healing, that's what salvation is.
Be doers of the word, hearers only will be deceived. Mirrored realities forming the future, reflections of pain. For some will fear their hearts with shame. The word says, count it all joy and persevere to the end.